Did you know that in Metal Gear Solid, when facing off against Psycho Mantis, players would change the controller port 1 to port 2? Now the reason why they did that was because Psycho Mantis was able to read the player's mind and predict all your movements and attacks, making it impossible to beat him. So when players changed the port, that meant that Psycho Mantis now couldn't predict your movements, making it possible to beat him.